morning, St. Francis family, and welcome to the St. Francis podcast. It is Wednesday of the 30th week of Ordinary Time. It is All Hallows Eve, the day before All Saints Day. Today, the cafeteria will be serving Halloween menu. Goo of a mummy, grilled cheese, faces of ghosts, smiled potatoes, which is stew, mixed veggies, and finally, eyes of zombies, grapes, dirt and worms, pudding cups, and a choice of milk. Tomorrow will be chicken patty on a bun, french fries, broccoli with dip, fruit, and a choice of milk.
The word of the week is eerie. Eerie is an adjective describing something that is weird, strange, or scary. Be sure that you are safe as you trick or treat on this eerie night.
Remember, we are extending our drive for the Friends of the Shelter until this coming Friday when our student council will take our donations to them.
Our prayer focus this week is going to help us prepare to be saints.
Happy birthday today to Bo Locker. We hope you have a great day.